was the brother of Tamaja McCloud, and I watched my mom beat her for a whole lot of years, and she was 5 years old when she died in the hands of my biological mom.
Without every soul on this planet right now, I would not be able to do it without you.
Yeah.
All lives matter out there.
Yeah.
For these children, for the 5th kids to come in the future, we have to make a difference and a change now.
That's why.